guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. It's Mehak here. So today I am up with a new video which is about charcoal mask. So I'm gonna try a charcoal mask for the first time. So let's see how the experience is. I've heard a lot of reviews about the same and I really hope it doesn't disappoint me or my skin. So I have a lot of blackheads. As I travel on my two-wheeler everywhere, there's like a lot of dust everywhere. Even though I wear scarf, the dust just comes in and I get a lot of blackheads. So let's get started with the video and let's try the charcoal. So before trying the charcoal mask, I'm gonna clean my skin with cleansing milk. I'm done with cleaning my face with cleansing milk. Now I'll be applying the charcoal mask.
Okay, this is quite sticky, like it feels like wood fairy. Oh fuck. It's falling everywhere. Oh shit, I need to close this. I don't know what. It's falling from everywhere. My hands are full of charcoal right now. So I'm not looking straight into the camera because I need to check where I'm applying this.
So I have applied this and it is very sticky. Obviously it would be, but if you are planning of removing it as soon as you apply it and you feel like it's not, you're not comfortable, remember it won't get removed by water, because I tried removing it from my hand and it's still there, and I had to like gasify it to remove. I had to scrub it to remove it and it wasn't coming out at all. So remember, it's just gonna peel off, it won't get off by water. So let it be there until and unless it sticks. I'm not able to smile at all because it's just like okay, so let it be there for like 15 minutes or something until you find it's dry, and I guess you see some pores over your arm. Okay, so wait for that. Drying up a little faster and it has almost dried from everywhere except for the parts I had applied more on my nose, because I have a lot of blackheads over there. So I have applied a lot over here and it's still not dry. The rest of it is dry. Thank you. So this is the charcoal mask that came out, and it has some small pores, like there are just white color dots in this, and those are like dead skin or something, I guess, and I'm not sure about it. But yeah, I just washed my face and came, so my face is quite clear right now, and a lot of blackheads have reduced, a lot of blackheads and whiteheads have reduced. So also I would like to suggest you, if your skin is quite a lot sensitive, then it's better if you don't apply this, because when it comes off, it's very painful, and it's very hard to even peel it off sometimes. So try to see, if your skin is very sensitive, then don't apply it on your skin. My review for this product would be like a good, but you know, if you are gonna try it, then try it only for your blackheads. Don't try it for your pimples and all that, because they are very sensitive, right? So it's better if you just try it for your blackheads. So that was it for this video. I hope you all enjoyed it, and if you did, then don't forget to subscribe. We are really gonna reach 1000 subscribers really soon, so I need your help, and help me in reaching that by subscribing to my channel. So share as much as you can so that people know about my channel. So that was it. I hope you enjoyed it. Hope to see you all in my next video.